In this video, we're going to look at the 6 reasons why PEMF therapy, like the iMRS 2000, is the ultimate pain relief solution. And then stick around because I'm going to share my very own PEMF iMRS 2000 testimonial and also share with you many other testimonials that I've seen over the past 12 years. Hello, this is Bryant Myers, author of PEMF, The Fifth Element of Health. This is one of the most important videos that I've ever done, and it's about PEMF therapy for pain relief. 1 out of 4 of you watching this video is in pain, and that's just statistics. There's over 100 million people in this country suffering from pain, and the most common forms of pain are by far back pain is like 27%, then neck pain is 15%, and migraines 15%. Now, most people will start with something for pain like aspirin, ibuprofen, or Advil, or acetaminophen, or like Tylenol. Now, for most people, that's not good enough, especially if you have chronic pain, or if you've just had a surgery, or if you have some kind of major injury. So you go to your doctor, and your doctor will prescribe you an opioid like Vicodin or Percocet. In fact, those are the top 2 most prescribed pain relief drugs. So according to an article that I read, over 5 billion pills of each of those 2 are prescribed every year, and that's just the top 2. That doesn't include all the other pain meds, like say morphine and some others. And opioids are narcotic. They're very addictive, just as like heroin. And basically, heroin is an opioid. According to CNN, in 2018, over 10 million Americans misuse opioids, and that resulted in over 70,000 deaths from opioid abuse. From 2010 to 2017, the number of opioid deaths has increased by 5-fold. This is a crisis, and people are almost always taking these opioids for pain relief. Now, besides opioids, there's also injections, like steroid injections, you know, cortisone type of injections where they inject it into your knee or your spine. And again, lots of problems, lots of complications with damaging tissue and even increasing the risk for diabetes. And then if all else fails, then there's just surgery or like replacement prosthetics. So with the opioid crisis and all the problems and risks from surgery and all the side effects from injections, we need a better solution for pain. And I am really dedicated to getting this word out. And please share this video with people that you know that are suffering from pain, because there is a natural solution. I want to go through now a couple research studies that really drive the point home that PEMF therapy is the solution, one of the best solutions for pain relief naturally. The first study was done by Alex Thomas of the Lawson Research Institute. In his study, he looked at low intensity, low frequency PEMF devices that were attached to the brain, almost like headphones, like 2 PEMF coils. And the results of his study were just amazing how well PEMF therapy performed. In fact, they looked at how PEMF compared to, say, morphine, Vicodin, Percocet, and other type of opioids. And what they found was that PEMF therapy was the equivalent to a low dose of morphine for pain relief, without the side effects, without the addiction, without the dependency. So you lay on you use a PEMF therapy device, and you're going to be getting the equivalent of a low dose of morphine for pain relief. The next study I want to talk about is a study that was done with elbow pain, and they found that PEMF therapy worked better than steroid injections like cortisone shots for elbow pain. So to see why PEMF therapy works so well in these research studies, I want to show you the 6 main reasons that PEMF therapy, or the 6 mechanisms that PEMF therapy is utilizing to help your body with pain relief. So the first way that PEMF therapy helps with pain relief is by increasing your body's natural production of endorphins. Endorphin means endogenous morphine, and that's your body's own natural morphine. So we can actually produce these natural opiates to help with pain relief. And this is why the study showed that PEMF was just as effective as a low dose of morphine. So there's been some zero field studies done. That means they block out the magnetic field of the earth. And they found that people in like a zero magnetic field environment start to feel pain for no reason. This is why Dr. Nakagawa called fibromyalgia magnetic deficiency syndrome, because fibromyalgia especially can be partly a result of a lack of natural healthy magnetism. So the solution for fibromyalgia is to supplement vitamin P for PEMF or vitamin M for magnetic field therapy. So by increasing endorphins, PEMF is naturally helping with pain relief. So the second way that PEMF helps with pain is now, instead of chemically through endorphins, it's energetically through microcurrents. So PEMF therapy is inducing microcurrents in neural pathways, and it interrupts the signal of pain. So less signal equals less pain. So it's a direct energetic pain relief. So this is why microcurrent therapy is now starting to be prescribed by even doctors and hospitals for chronic pain sufferers, because it really just interrupts the signal of pain. The third way that PEMF therapy helps with pain relief is by reducing swelling and inflammation. And PEMF does this by stimulating anti-inflammatory enzymes and molecules like adenosine. I tell people PEMF is like energetic ice. In fact, it combines the best of both hot packs and cold packs, because there's a whole protocol for using heat at one time and ice at another, but don't use heat this time and don't use ice this time. Well, PEMF does the best of both, meaning it opens up microcirculation, which we'll get into our next point, and it helps to reduce the swelling that ice does. So PEMF does both, making it, in my opinion, even a better solution than just using ice and heat. The fourth way that PEMF therapy helps with pain relief, as I just hinted, is with improving microcirculation. So by improving microcirculation, PEMF therapy is going to allow all the metabolic waste products, acids, and debris from the injured area to get removed, and then it's going to help to bring in oxygen, nutrients, and the building blocks the body needs to rebuild and repair. The fifth way that PEMF therapy helps with pain relief, which is also related to microcirculation, is by improving lymphatic circulation. PEMF is helping the body to get macrophages, lymphocytes, and antibodies into the injured area. So again, to stimulate healing and repair. And the sixth and most important way that PEMF therapy helps with pain relief is that it actually fixes the problem. It's not just a numbing and dumbing like narcotics and like injections. It actually stimulates the body's ability to heal itself. Injured cells require approximately twice the energy of regular cells. So when we use PEMF therapy to increase ATP production, which has been proven to do, and increase the cellular voltage or transmembrane potential, which PEMF has also been proven to do, that is giving the cells more energy. And when the cells have more energy, they can create new cells and they can divide and repair and heal. You don't get that with drugs, you don't get that with surgery, you don't get that with injections, and you don't even really get that with physical therapy, although physical therapy is important. So now I want to share with you some dramatic healing stories of pain relief with the iMRS 2000, beginning with my own. In fact, I have three notable, there's more than three, but three that are really notable where I've had serious pain. The first was when I thought I fractured my shin. It turned out to be a very bad bone bruise. And what I did was I used the iMRS 2000 pillow pad pretty much every night and just watched a movie while I was doing this and put it on level 400 for 2 hours. And on the third day, I was able to walk. Now, the doctor had told me that a bone bruise like this typically takes at least a week or more to heal to the point where you can be walking again. The second story that I have is one where I fell hard on concrete in an accident on my hip. And again, used the iMRS pillow pad. And in this case, I did notice the pain intensify momentarily, but the next day it was just so much better. I couldn't believe just how quickly it responded to pain relief. It took a few days for it to kind of iron it out, but the pain almost after just the first day went away. And the third was when I really badly twisted my ankle. It just swelled right up. And there again, I used the pillow pad. Now keep in mind, I'm always doing the full body mat a couple times a day. But when you have an injury or something localized, you want to use the local applicators. And there's really no time limit. So with my ankle, I must have did like 2 hours on level 400. The next day, the swelling was dramatically reduced and I was able to walk on it. And it was again so unbelievable. And this is one of the reasons I am so passionate about PEMF therapy, because I've seen it help myself in many different ways. And those are just three testimonials that I've had with pain. But there's many others that I've experienced, say with better sleep and with other situations too. So now I want to talk about some other testimonials that I've seen over the past 12 years. I have put together a little playlist that you're going to see at the end of this video over here. So please take the time to watch these videos, because they will give you a new sense of hope that there is a natural, non-invasive, non-narcotic solution for pain relief, and that is PEMF therapy, like the iMRS 2000. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. I have many more videos coming. Leave some comments. I'd like to know what you think, and tell me if there's any other videos that you'd like to see in the realm of PEMF therapy. So thanks again, and have a great rest of your day.